The St. Gabriel Mercy Center in Mount Bayou is a nonprofit organization that is continuously giving to the community. However, every summer there's a group that gives back to the center. A youth group from the Catholic Diocese of Biloxi has been coming to the Delta area for the past 3 years, giving back to St. Gabriel and the entire town.
Because of the many donations that we received, we didn't quite have enough space. Therefore, they came up with the idea last year that they would come back again this year and build us a storage. So the group came in, they brought in all the materials, donated materials, their manpower and everything, so we had nothing to do but just watch them do this for us, and we're very grateful for that.
The teens have been working since earlier this week to put together the storage area so St. Gabriel can have the space needed to store future donations. Even teens from Mount Bayou have come to the center every day to help out.
As here in the state of Mississippi, Mississippi has a long way to go in an array of things, and Mount Bayou being a place that's so historically rich and has so many youth, as we see right over here working hard, we really want to be able to help give this community what it needs, and this is our third year to help the St. Gabriel Mercy Center.
In addition to helping the center, the visitors go out in the community and help the elderly in any way they can. In Mount Bayou, Mara Scott, The Delta News.